We have always been told that the teaching profession is a noble vocation. I could not agree more. Indeed, there is nothing nobler to do than to dedicate one's life in the molding of young minds and to lead them towards the path of excellence and virtue. Admittedly, this is no easy task. It requires a divided devotion to the profession and a passion for public service. Because of this, our teachers occupy a special place in my heart and in my mind. But despite their crucial role in nation building and in strengthening communities, we sometimes overlook to consider our teachers' endless sacrifices and tireless efforts to make the better out of our young learners. More often than not, we fail to realize that their selfless deeds, however great or small, merit commendation. They too deserve honor and tribute for dedicating their lives towards the service of our nation. As our way of paying forward, I've recently institutionalized the search for outstanding teachers in Kabadbaran City or SOTEC, an annual award system which seeks to honor exemplary elementary and high school teachers whose values, competence, and fitness in the teaching profession have made a mark in the promotion of quality education among pupils and students in Kabadbaran City, Agusan del Norte. The search is no easy task because of its prestigious nature. The teachers had to undergo rigorous, competitive, and painstaking process in order to ensure that we do not only get good teachers, but also the best and the brightest among them. To guarantee a thorough and transparent process, the search is divided into 5 stages, starting from the nomination stage, preliminary screening, students' impact assessment, demonstration teaching, and lastly, to the final screening. We leave no stones unturned in seeing to it that we get nothing but the best. I cannot deny the extraordinary roles our teachers have been playing, especially in the formation of our children's morals, nourishment of their values, and in the delivery of quality basic education. To a larger extent, our teachers contributed significantly to the human and social development of our youth. Because of this, teachers are charged with critical responsibilities in seeing to it that our young learners are guided towards the right direction. For this reason, the quality of our education critically depends on the competence, values, and ability of our teachers. For years now, we have yet to extend due recognition to all dedicated Kabadbaranong teachers who, despite the hardships they confront on a daily basis, have chosen to continue in this noble career, thereby making them our trusted partners in molding our young minds to become future responsible citizens. With this search, I now expect our teachers to become paragons of excellence and commitment, not only to their colleagues, their respective schools, but also to the entire people of Kabadbaran City.